Hernandez.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. And that's dead center for strike one.
4 o'clock.
Oh, has him looking silly here. It's 0-2.
Woo, that was an ugly swing. If I'm pitching right now, I'm throwing that same pitch again. That was ugly.
Into center field, line drive, base hit.
Batting second, the third baseman.
In now, Jose Ramirez. As he'll watch one miss down and in for a ball, 1-0. Hernandez gets his lead at first, nobody out. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Hernandez is on his way home. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Batting third, the left fielder.
At the plate, Eddie Rosario. As he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. The 0-1 pitch. Waved at and missed, and he's behind 0-2.
Pitcher's got options here. He looked a little bit out front. Might be able to rush a fastball by him.
On the ground to the right side. It's flagged down deep in the hole. And there's one away. So now to the plate, Fran Moraes. And the Tribe with an opportunity for still more damage here in the first. He waits. Now the pitch. Swing, and oh my, hit him with the high. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone, a home run. Standing in now, Bobby Bradley.
The first baseman.
As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one.
Bradley.
Late on that one as it's fouled off to the left side. Three runs already home here. And it's fouled away. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. He makes the throw to first. Two down. So next to hit is Josh Naylor.
The right fielder.
Now here's the first offering.
Naylor.
As he'll come up empty there as he misses the off-speed pitch for strike one.
You know, it's funny, you always want pitchers with great command, but this guy is almost filling up the zone too much. I'd like to see him nibble the corners and get these guys off his stuff in the middle of the plate.
Batting seven, the center fielder.
And that'll bring in the San Diego product, Bradley Zimmer. As he'll swing at the first pitch and bang one into right center field, that's a base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
Batting it, the shortstop.
Andres Jimenez the next to bat. In the dirt and block behind the plate. And the runners will stay put here on ball one. Fouled off.
Hey, that's just a great mix of pitches right there, and that's what this guy's going to do if he's going to keep this team off balance.
Up high, 2-1 now.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
All even now, 2-2. Runners at the corners, two men out. Right side. Throw on to first, and a good job of working out of that one with just limited damage as the inning is over. So now into the box is David Fletcher. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The second baseman, David.
Here's the pitch.
Fletcher.
As he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now, 2-0. Two balls and a strike to the Angels leadoff hitter. Grounded weakly toward third. Fielded cleanly. And that's the first out. So that here is Mike Trout.
The center fielder, Mike Trout.
Now here's the first offering. 0-1 the count.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
In time to first, and there are two away. And now, Jared Walsh. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Outside with the fastball, that's 1-0.
Wouldn't mind the pitcher expanding the zone a little bit more and using his aggressiveness against them.
Way inside with that one, a pretty easy take there. Three and oh now.
I'd be shocked if this wasn't a four-pitch walk right here. He doesn't want to mess around and leave something over the heart of the plate and get beat in this situation.
And a good job there to lay off. It's ball four as he becomes their first base runner of the ball game now with two away.
Anthony.
From the belt, the pitch. Grounded to short. He's got it. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Now at the plate is Roberto Perez. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
I'm interested to see how focused their ABs will be playing with this lead. I think this needs to be a little bit of a smell blood inning. Keep the fire rolling. I know it's early, but keep the pressure going. Swinging the bat's nice.
The batter
now to the plate, Cesar Hernandez. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. No balls and one strike. Bases are empty, one man out. And he fouls this one off. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Bounce towards the second baseman. And there are two away now. Digging in, the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez. He doubled his last time up.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1. Swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
Hey, boys, you talking about getting your A swing off right here? That's what it looks like. A guy with massive power letting it eat.
The count now at 2-2. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and next will be the imposing
and
power bat, Matt Olson.
The designated hitter, Matt.
Just gets a piece of it, strike one. Here comes the 0-1. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Zimmer is there, and he'll bring this one in. Now one down with the bases empty, and the catcher Max Stassi will be the next to bat. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Long run for the right fielder. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Now it'll be Justin Upton try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. First pitch on its way to Upton. The windup and the 0-1. And strike three called as he says, you got to be kidding me, with the side retired. At the plate now is Eddie Rosario. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third. Now the first pitch. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. Rosario is unlike many of today's hitters in the sense that he doesn't have a lot of swing and miss in his approach at the plate. More often than not, he gets contact, and I'm sure that makes him a frustrating hitter to face from a pitcher's standpoint.
You know, he takes his chances when he has count leverage. Without question, 1-0, 2-0, you'll see this guy try and get nasty a little bit, but he stays within himself, he knows what his strengths are, and he tries to drive the ball right back where it came from.
And that'll bring in Franmil Reyes, as he'll get out ahead of a changeup and swing through it for strike one. Oh, he looks like he's toying with him here. It's 0-2.
That's called getting your ace swing off right there, and I don't blame him one bit after his first at bat. You remember, he went bridge his first at bat.
The 1-2. Grounder down the line at third. And they will get. No, he's in there. A very close play at first.
The first baseman, number 24.
At the plate now, Bobby Bradley. Yes, he'll take a look at ball one. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Oh, and trouble lurking now. He's got it to 2-0.
Got to find a way to execute either a good fastball down and away or flip something off speed for a strike. You cannot miss over the heart of the plate in these situations. The hitter is on high alert.
And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first out.
Now batting.
Couple of runners on base with one down, and the next to bat will be Josh Naylor. Here's the first pitch to him.
Hey, this pitcher's going to have to step off the mound right here and refocus. Take a deep breath, something. Can't keep falling behind and creating traffic. It puts everybody on edge, not only himself, his defense, and especially his manager.
And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now.
He's got a couple of pitches to deal with right here, but he's starting to lose command of his pitches. It might be time to take a step back and try to refocus on making some good pitches.
And he is out on the tag. So two on with two away, and up next, the San Diego area native Bradley Zimmer. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch.
Even though we're still in the early going, I think this game's at a tipping point right now. They've got a chance to put this game out of reach.
And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. And not in time as the run scores.
Up next for Cleveland, the shortstop.
Stepping in now, Andrés Giménez. Now a curveball knocked down at home plate. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
Lots of hits given up, but so far no walks. At least he's making them work to get on base. Problem is, they haven't had to work too hard.
Now the 3-0 offering. And he misses with it for ball four. So the bases will be loaded now with two away. So now here is Roberto Perez. Flew out in his only at-bat so far. As he'll take a look at a slider here that misses for ball one.
Boy, his pitch count has really spiked here in this inning. He's up to over 50 already.
Throw to first in time. And the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. In the box, Scott Schebler, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
The right fielder, Scott.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Down the left field line. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double.
Batting ninth, the shortstop, Jose.
Here's the shortstop now, Jose Iglesias, as he tries to go out and get the slider, but it's not there. It's strike one. And there's ball one.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Naylor moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. So the next to bat will be David Fletcher. He bounced out last time up.
David.
First offering on its way as he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. In the dirt here. Good job keeping it close as the count goes to 1-1. One out and a runner on second base. Can't keep the weight back and he falls behind 1-2.
He's gone to the well with that pitch three times in a row. I'm interested to see if he changes it up right here.
A bouncer to the left side. Reined in on to first and there are two down. Now at the plate here is Mike Trout, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Mike Trout.
From the stretch. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing in one.
That's three straight sliders in a row. I'd be shocked. I would be shocked if he went to that well a fourth time. I'd be looking heater.
And he falls behind 0-2. Nothing in two count and the pitch. Hit on the ground toward the left. Ramirez is up with it. Throw to first beats him easily and the side is retired. So the Indians lineup flips over and to the plate Cesar Hernandez. One for two. He singled and grounded out so far. Ground ball sent back up the middle and a base hit. So he goes after the first pitch he sees and he's on to open up the inning.
Now batting third baseman Jose Ramirez.
So now to the plate Jose Ramirez as the first pitch to him runs a bit inside for ball one. He's one for two in this one. Into the corner and slicing foul.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down or he won't be out here very long.
Has a look. Now the pitch. And he takes ball two and it's 2-1.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
And this one gets away. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. 3-2 pitch. Fouled away. The 3-2 one more time. On the ground up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out.
The left fielder, number 9, Eddie Rosario.
Tony Watson answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter. In now, Eddie Rosario. Ball one. A 2-0 count to the Indians left fielder.
Listen, I'm biased to the hitters. This is a situation where you got to be aggressive. He's shaky right now. Two men on and now you got a 2-0 count. This is where you want to capitalize.
And it's fouled away. Slowly hit to first. I don't think they can get two. A play at the plate. Throw won't get him. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Fran Moraes. Two for two in the ballgame so far. From the stretch, here's the pitch. As he'll take a look at the pitch too low, it's ball one. Close there, but he doesn't get the call with the breaking ball.
Well, this is a spot you'd like to be in. 2-0, good hitter. He's going to turn it loose right here.
Two balls and a strike.
One of my pet peeves in the game. 1-0, 2-0, 3-1. You're all over the heater. How are you late on that fastball?
Two balls and two strikes now. Here now the 2-2. Hit back up the middle. Iglesias to his left. He's there. On to first, and they get the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And here comes the first baseman, Bobby Bradley. From the belt, the pitch. Fielded cleanly. On to first, and that'll do it as they manage to not let this inning get out of hand. Now into the box, Jared Walsh.
And
drew a base on balls his first time up.
The first baseman, Jared.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Ready now is Anthony Rendon, grounded out in his last at bat. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a flare hit toward right. Hernandez trying to get there. He can't get to it. This one's down.
Now back, the designated hitter, Matt.
That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson, as the first pitch to him is off the plate for a ball, 1-0. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. Zimmer is back to the warning track, and he's able to put it away for the second out. Next, it'll be Max Stassi. He flew out in his last AB. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Grounded weakly down the line toward third. This is foul for the first strike. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. And that misses, 1-1.
You know he wants that on the mound, especially if it would have made the count 0-2. Didn't get it, though, so now you have to make another quality pitch on 1-1.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Josh Naylor.
The right fielder.
And now the first pitch.
Josh
fouled
Naylor.
Off. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Here's a drive out toward left center field. Around first, digging for two. And the Tribe will get a man to second base on the leadoff double.
The center fielder, number 10, Bradley.
Into the box now, Bradley Zimmer. He swings and sends it in the air to right center field. Schebler is there, and he makes the catch for the out. So now a runner on at second with one away, and that'll bring Andres Jimenez into bat. First pitch on the way. The 1-0. Is looked at off the plate for a ball.
Clearly staying away from him in this at bat with that runner in scoring position tells me they're trying to force him to reach for something and maybe roll over on it.
Now the 2-1, and he fouls this one off. Here's the 2-2. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2. Swing and a liner. That's in there. Base hit.
The catcher,
Junior Guerra, takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on, but only one away.
Now pitching for the Angels.
At the plate, Roberto Perez. As he'll swing and lift a fly ball to right center. Schebler is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Digging in next, Cesar Hernandez.
Now batting.
He's two for three thus far.
Cesar.
Looking to wiggle out of this. Here it is. The 1-0. And this one gets away. So now two men in scoring position. Two and one after the foul ball there. From the belt, kicks and deals. Got him to swing under that one. It's two and two.
I never found myself on the mound in the big leagues, but it must be nice to be able to go to that good hard fastball when you're in a jam.
And that misses, so it's a full count, three and two. Now the payoff pitch home. Swing and a liner. And this ball's going to get down, and it should play to couple. And the second run will score as this suddenly is now a 7-0 ball game.
Now back. Third baseman.
To the plate now, Jose Ramirez. And he puts it on the ground to second. He's right there. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Here's Justin Upton now. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
And leading up for the Angels, the left fielder.
Now the first pitch.
Justin.
As the fastball is swung on and missed. Good location down at the knees for strike one.
Man, this guy's been incredibly efficient so far in this one. Mostly because he's getting ahead. 70% of the batters he's faced, he's thrown the first pitch strike to.
And he lays off the pitch down and away. Ball two.
Hey, that's a nice take by the batter right there, but that's a non-competitive off-speed pitch. Got to do better to at least entice a swing.
Looking to punch him out again, the pitch.
Pretty easy pitch to lay off there, two and two. Not even close to being in the strike zone. He made it easy for the hitter in that one.
Skied into straightaway right. Right fielder is on the run. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the
now
inning.
Now batter, right fielder.
Now to the plate. Now. Here is Scott Scheffler. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate. Here it comes.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Count now a ball and a strike. Lays off the slider that time, two and one.
Hey, after the double in his first at-bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
Three and one.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Down the third baseline. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Chasing after it is Rosario. He gets there, and that's the second out. Stepping up is Jose Iglesias. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Iglesias.
A ball and no strikes. No runs, two hits, and no errors to this point for the Angels. Swing and a line drive. And this was sinking on him at the end, but he's able to hang with it, and the inning is over. Into the box, Eddie Rosario. He'll lead things off as they look to perhaps build on an already sizable lead. Now pitch on the way, fouled away. Fastball just misses. That's ball one. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So next it'll be the four-hole hitter for the Tribe, Franmil Reyes. He was a double play victim last time around.
Yeah, rolling into a two ball will eat at you for the rest of the game at least. So you know he wants to make up for it right here.
Strike one to start the at-bat. Now a fastball here, not close, and it's one and one now. And that fastball is too much for him there. One and two.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at two and two.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Another payoff pitch. Little chopper back to the mound. Throw gets him, two down. Next, it'll be Bobby Bradley. He grounded out last time up. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. Line down the left field line. But this lands foul. It's a ball and a strike. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Upton's under it. And he makes the catch to retire the side. So the lineup flips over and digging in, and David Fletcher. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame.
J.J. Fletcher.
First offering on its way. And he misses inside with that one. Ball one. Lifted into center field. Waiting on it is Zimmer. One down. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. 0 for 2 for him to this point. First pitch coming. Here it is. And look out, as that fastball ran in and got him. Outspring. And now for the Angels, Jared Walsh. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
And digging in next will be Anthony Rendon. A hit in two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. First pitch on its way. He's got it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Seventh inning ready to roll, and the next to bat will be Josh Naylor. The right field. Aaron Slagers comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one.
Number 57.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Slager.
Swing, and there it goes. He got all of that ball, and it's gone as they add still another. Standing in now, Bradley Zimmer.
Bradley.
Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. So far, 2 for 3 in this one. And it's fouled away. Popped him up. Rendon in foul ground. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So stepping in is Andrés Giménez. One run Andres in and one gone so far in this inning. Now here's the first offering. He swings and sends it on a line to right center. And a dive, but he comes up empty. And this is big trouble now out in right center. And he'll pull into second with one away.
The catcher, number 55, Roberto.
Into the box, Roberto Perez, as he rips it on the ground to second. Throw gets him, two down. In now for Cleveland, Cesar Hernandez. He's working on a three-hit ball game right now.
Hernandez.
He's set. Here it comes. Here's the 0-1. Now a ball rolled softly to second. Reined in. Throw to first in time. And the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Last half of the seventh here, and that brings in the big power hitting first baseman Matt Olson.
The designated hitter,
Nick Sandlin, will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh.
Your attention, please. Now, number 52, Nick.
And now the first pitch.
Sandlin.
That's popped up. Ramirez onto the grass. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. So one away now for the Angels in the seventh. And the catcher, Max Stassi, will be the next to bat.
Stassi.
Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. Sandlin, a native of Georgia. He's in his rookie year here at the big league level. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
The left fielder, number 10.
First delivery to him.
Justin. Up there.
That's back-to-back sliders on the outside part of the plate. Now would be a good time to come in with that good hard stuff inside.
Hey. Upton in a hole, 0-2 the count to him.
You know, over the course of a full season, you're going to have some clunkers, and this certainly looks like one. By the look on the manager's face, he's going to probably call a meeting after this.
Lake making contact on that swing and will do it again on 1-2. And here's one that barely misses off the inside corner, 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do.
We'll have to press pause as that strike three to return. Ready to begin the eighth, and next will be the switch hitting third baseman, Jose Ramirez.
Jose Ramirez.
Pulled toward right center field. Trout has a read on it. One away. Stepping in once again is Eddie Rosario. He's one for four so far.
Rosario.
Big swing, but he just gets a piece of it. Strike one. Rosario behind with an 0-2 count.
Hey, watch out. This hitter's got one thing on his mind.
And this one's inside and high. 1-2 now. Into the windup and the pitch. And he'll try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now.
Now that.
Next will be the designated hitter, Franmil Reyes. He went deep earlier, and he's 2-for-4 to this point. Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing in one.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended?
Now Reyes with a drive, well hit out to deep left field. And it's gone! So now to the plate, Bobby Bradley. As he'll take a look at an off-speed pitch here that misses for ball one. Struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. That evens it up 1-1. Two out, nobody on. Swinging a soft liner.
Now batting, right fielder, Josh Naylor.
Now that brings up Josh Naylor as he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. He's had a great game so far, and a triple would complete the cycle. A one pitch on its way. Bradley, the runner at first with two gone. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two.
Somebody's getting frustrated. He's not used to getting hit around like this.
And he may have thought something was on here as he stepped off to look back to first. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Now a little dribbler here off to the right side of the mound. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. I don't wear no cape or apron, so I ain't saving you a cleaning house. Do you think? And that brings up Scott Schebler. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
The right fielder.
First pitch of the AB on its way.
Schebler.
Probably a design take right there. They need base runners, so they're going to make him try to bring the ball in the strike zone.
Takes a pitch high and away for ball one. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. Right fielder looking up at the track, the wall. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Stepping in now, Jose Iglesias.
The batter number four.
As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Fouled off. Bases are empty here, nobody out. Pops this one up. Bradley has room in foul territory, and no one will get this one. Here comes the 1-2. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Bradley battles the sun a bit, but has it for out number one. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. David Fletcher, he could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. As he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. Now this pitch is swung on and popped up. And this will also head toward the right side of the infield. Bradley has to shade his eyes from the sun, but he stays with it for round number two.
Number 27.
Now the pitch.
Round.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Counts even to Trout, 1-1.
Good fastball there. Didn't get the swing, but the guy at the plate isn't someone who chases many bad pitches.
Back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Over to first, and that retires the side. New inning set to get underway. And up next, the San Diego area native, Bradley Zimmer.
Number four, Bradley Zimmer.
Line towards center field. Trout is there. One quick out to start inning number nine.
Now batting.
Stepping in next, Andrés Giménez. He doubled his last time through.
Yeah, it's been an offensive explosion for him today. There's a fight at the bat rack. Everyone seems to be putting barrel on baseball in this lineup.
Sure took a healthy hack that time.
Man, hard to understand why a guy who runs so well would take such a big hack like that one.
And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. Hit out towards second. Throw on to first, two gone. Next, here is Roberto Perez. He grounded out last time up. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. He takes the changeup the other way out toward right center. Right fielder is on the run, and he gets there as he had a lot of ground to cover that time, and the side is retired. Ready now for L.A., Jared Walsh, 0-for-2 and on the afternoon so far. Angels,
the first baseman.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Walsh.
And that's in there for strike one. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Let's see if he tries to climb the ladder right here, change his eye level, or bounce something in the dirt.
And he goes against the shift there as this is on the ground at the left side. And the throw on to first will take care of him, so he's thrown out by the only man standing on the left side of the infield. One away.
Anthony.
First offering.
Rendon.
Anthony Rendon is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle of the way. Now that slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet, 6 inches.
So next to bat will be Matt Olson. Flew out last time up.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
1-1 the count now. Two balls and a strike to the Angels' first baseman.
One thing's clear, he's not afraid to pitch inside, right? One pitch ducks him away, then he comes right back with another one. So clearly this pitcher, he's not afraid to work that inner half of the plate.
Sandlin is there to make the catch, and with that, the ball game is over.
Wow, a 9-out save? That's 3 full innings. You don't see that very often these days. It's awfully nice to have a guy in the back end of your bullpen that can pitch that kind of work.
9-1 is the way this one ends. Cleveland jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Cal Quantrill earns the victory on the mound. Dylan Bundy worked only 3 innings in the losing effort. So that'll do it for us. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
The final line score for this